Hi guys, those who are joining us now, we have Sudesh Kadam sir. He is an investment banker earlier in SBI Capital and various places, and right now Dean of Academics at IFIL College. Sir, now I want to talk to you about how to get into investment banking. I am an engineer, non-engineer. You already have explained that anyone can get into investment banking. So how to get into that? See, college mein companies aata hai? Do the companies come to
Yes, a lot of companies come to come to colleges for placement. Yes, marquee companies go to marquee institutes, IIMs, and that. The problem with investment banking, I would say, is the limited opportunity. That's one we can say. But with the market growing and the financial services place growing, there is always an opportunity for. And there are a lot of startups, or we can say financial services coming up in that space, for boutique companies, what we call as boutique investment bank, focusing on certain objectives like only fundraising for a startups or giving debt restructuring advisory. So I say bahut hai, which are not so what we say big name, but yes, they are doing good work and they hire people. Good part of finance, you know what is? Finance, a person is hired in an interview. It's very simple. Who sits, what is your background, how you have come in that, you're sitting in that chair is irrespective. If you are able to answer in an interview for any finance company, people will hire you. So if you are a good finance resource, sky is the limit, opportunities are abundant. But if you are finance mein kamzor hai, then don't expect this industry to take you. It will throw you out immediately. Some way or the other. So only thing you have to focus, you know, is get into a good institute and make sure you have your basics in finance are in place. So once that is there, you can crack any investment banking. Some people may get into investment banking immediately after graduation. Some will get into investment banking 2-3 years down the line. Don't worry. Opportunities aata hai. Work X is good. You work into, let's say, a bank instead of investment bank, work in a bank for a couple of years, get that experience and again apply for an investment banking job, you're open. So a lot of people switch that way also. Lateral hiring is more prevalent in investment banking because the team size are small and they require a good resource. So they don't hire in bulk. एक मर्जर एंड एक्विजिशन का एक ट्रांजैक्शन होगा, हार्डली 3-4 लोग काम कर रहे होंगे उस पे, अ ट्रांजैक्शन ऑफ 1,000 crore, बट ओनली 3 brains आर वर्किंग ऑन दैट, सो दैट इज द टीम साइज यू हैव इन इन्वेस्टमेंट बैंक.
एग्जैक्टली सर, आपने ना मेरे नेक्स्ट 2 क्वेश्चन का आंसर एक साथ ही दे दिया, बिकॉज दैट वाज गोइंग टू बी माय नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन.
टेल मी,
द ओनली वे आई नो टू गेट टू इन्वेस्टमेंट बैंक इज गेट स्टडी हार्ड, गेट टू गुड एमबीए कॉलेज, एंड यू आर ऑटोमेटिकली हायर्ड बाय इन्वेस्टमेंट बैंकर एज यू गो अलोंग. Yes. As a campus placement. So, sir, as if I don't do my MBA or as a non-MBA, is there any other way also you can get into investment banking? Like I can do a CFA directly and can go into investment banking?
Oh, CFA is an excellent charter degree. So, CFA is, if you ask me, CFA is above MBA. In a charter firm, CFA is above MBA anytime. So, the curriculum of CFA is far more vast than MBA finance syllabus. But yes, their only focus is finance aspect. When you go to a PGDM finance, you learn about other aspects. You learn about marketing, operations, and HR also as a basic introductory course. So that fulfills you. So I would say it's ideal to do graduate, post-graduation in finance, so MBA finance, PGDM finance, and then go for a CFA degree. That would help you parallelly with your job. Because CFA charter, you require work ex also.
Okay. Okay. So number one way, going to the top MBA college, you can do that. Second way is go to a, if you're an average MBA college, then do your CFA along with that. So that increase your chances to get into a national banker.
Yes.
To become IB.
Yes. Okay. So next, as I said, normal MBA college, you can go into, if they, there is an MBA college where investment banks are not coming for placement. But if you're good, there are a lot of investment banks who open positions for everybody. So walk in right back. But the interview process is very, very difficult. So anybody can go there. If you have knowledge, you can crack, you can get there. But if you not, and if you go into other financial domains, like banks, let's say, or mutual fund side, or securities side, then also you can have 2 years work ex and then move to investment bank. That is possible.
Right. Great. Sir, we have the next question. Like we said, talk about the FFA. What about FRM, DBF, and financial modeling? If I do these courses, but MBA to karna MBA ke saath mein, then that will be beneficial?
So financial modeling, if I were to ask, financial modeling is a necessity of every finance guy. Matlab, you cannot say mujhe financial modeling aata hai, toh ye mera add-on hai. वो तो बेसिक है, वो आना ही चाहिए. आपको नहीं आता है तो पहले कर लो. तो दैट इज अ गिवन. यू शुड नो हाउ टू यूज एक्सेल, हाउ टू डेवलप मॉडल्स गोइंग अहेड इफ यू वांट टू हैव ए करियर इन फाइनेंस. नाउ कम्स द थिंग अबाउट सीएफए. सो देयर आर थ्री एस्पेक्ट. इफ यू नो फाइनेंस फील्ड तीन में डिवाइडेड है. एक है विच वी कॉल एज कंपनी चलाने वाला फाइनेंस. So financial management, when you want to run a company. The second is जब पैसा बनता है तो investment. और जब ये दोनों करते हो तो risk आता है. तो तीसरा है risk. तो जो company चलाने के लिए if you see charter degree is cost and management accounting, CMA. Investment के लिए corporate degree जो charter degree है we call it CFA, certified financial analyst. And for mitigation of risk, especially in banking and other firms, you have FRM, which is, so these are the three pillars of finance. One is for corporate, cost and management accounting. One is for investment, that is CFA. And FRM is about risk management across the finance ecosystem. So aapka choice jis taraf hai, aapko kis taraf jana hai, corporate mein kaam karna hai, wahi pe hai, matlab manufacturing company mein, waha pe handling karna hai, to CMA karo. अगर आपको बैंक या इन्वेस्टमेंट बैंक में काम करना है तो सीएफए करो. और अगर बैंकिंग में या कोई भी फाइनेंशियल इंस्टीट्यूशन में रिस्क को कवर करना है तो एफआरएम करो. दैट इज हाउ दिस थ्री डिग्रीज आर.
सुपर्ब सुपर्ब. थैंक यू सर. थैंक यू वेरी मच. माय नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज फ्रंट एंड जॉब्स अवेलेबल इन इंडियन टू द इंडियन स्टूडेंट इंडियन एमबीए इन्वेस्टमेंट बैंकर्स एज वेल और वी आर ओनली डूइंग द बैक एंड जॉब्स इन आईबी.
No. Front end. So many our investment banks are there and we have front end jobs. There's no. So there are a lot of opportunities coming for, let's say, analysis from. What we could see in IT industry, business process outsourcing. Then we could see medical outsourcing. A lot of things in medical is coming. You get an X-ray from there. Here are doctors analyze and give their reports. So a lot of that kind of jobs are also coming where you get data from US and UK markets, our students analyze that, or our that outsourcing work is good, that is there. But there are a lot of investment banking because we ourselves are $2 trillion economy looking for $5 trillion. So we have our own investment banking field, which is very much required to meet the needs of our own corporates. So that's still there.
True. Sir, there's a myth going on that more you join a foreign bank like Barclays, JP Morgan Chase, Goldman Sachs, there's a more probability that you will end up in a back-end job. And if you end up in an Indian capital company, Indian IB company, you have a better chance to become into frontline. Is it true?
No. My experience of investment banking is back-end and front-end is nothing about where you join, which corporate. It's about your experience. Nobody will ask you to bring deals in the first year. Even you will not get the client mail ID. Let alone talking to him. Aapko mail ID nahi milega. CFO of a company. You are not allowed to mail also to a CFO of a company. Because that is handled at a very high level. Because if you see, so the relationship of an investment bank with a corporate, it has MD and CEO and CFO level. So you are not groomed initially to speak to those guys or explain to, because you yourself are fresher. So if once first 3 years are there, where you spend in back end, but understand where you get the minutes of the meeting, where you get to, then slowly your organization has confidence in you that, yes, this guy is good. He knows stuff. Then you will be participating in the meetings. once you start participating in the meetings, then over the years you will be asked to talk in the meeting, and then you will be bringing deals in the meeting. So it's a learning curve. It's a learning curve, and it is essential learning curve. आपको पहले सीखना है तभी आपको बात करना है. बिना सीख के बात करोगे तो everybody will catch you.
Excellent, sir. Thank you. Beautiful. Very nice answer. I have understood investment banking for the first time. Thank you very much for that. Sir, if a person, suppose I'm not from a very good MBA college and I started working in the retail banking first, is it possible for me to jump from retail banking into investment banking?
Yes, I would say yes. My understanding for him is when you are in retail banking, let's say you're retail banking of some organization, a good bank, first try to internally switch to credit side, if possible. Obviously, you have to give 1 year to the organization. Any organization you go, you have to give 1 year for them to know you and you to know that. A lot of students now want to switch in first 2 months. Mujhe call karne ke liye bola, mere se nahi ho pa raha, I'm switching. So give the organization 1 year to understand you and you to understand the organization. Once you establish yourself as a good resource, then you ask for an internal switch to credit side, credit management. Once you get to credit management, you are into a flavor of investment banking. In a bank also, if you do 2 years of credit side investment banking, any investment bank will open to take you with open arms. So that's what I'm saying. So aapne agar wo kaam kiya hai, to aapko koi bhi lega.
Exactly.
But if you get stuck into retail banking for a lot of years, then it would be difficult for you. So if you want to make switch to investment banking, do it in first 3 years of your career.
Okay. Sir, if I just summarize now, so the best answer which I've got from you is, once you're in the interview chair, however you have come via CA, you come after CFA, engineer, whatever the background, irrespective of that, how you talk in that interview will define your chances of getting into an IB. So it's about your knowledge base. Marketing mein theek hai, tumhe gyan deke, you can get a job, that your comm skills are good, yes. You can survive in marketing. But in finance, you have to have knowledge about that area.
Yes. Investment banking interviews are also difficult. Very critical interviews. So.
And is it like consulting, there are various rounds of interview, or is it just one interview and done?
No, various rounds. At least couple of rounds. And normally, if you are going to, what happens, you know, there is a team structure in investment banking. Means in the organization, there are teams of three people handled by a project, vice president or something like this. So if you are going to join a particular vice president's team, he will be make sure that I am taking a good resource. So he will personally take your interview and judge you whether you are competent to be taken. Because once the vice president makes a decision to take that individual, he is the member of his team. From tomorrow, he has to work with that person. Assign him task. So he cannot complain to HR then, this guy doesn't know anything. Because you are the one who have hired him. So he will make it sure that you are the quality resource which he needs.
Superb. Sir, one last question we have from student. Do investment banks need marketing people? उसको अपना देखना कि मैं marketing के through IB join कर सकता हूँ क्या?
I would say even if, as I said, the chances are, let's say 10%, but I would say only one thing, be good at finance. Even if you have a degree of marketing, if you are good at finance and if you can persuade a person to take your interview, so if you are a marketing guy and you want to get into finance, LinkedIn is there. Ping to a VP, ping to a SVP of any good bank and say, I am a good, although my degree is marketing, I am a good finance resource. Please judge me by my interview. I am open for an interview of any sort. And if you crack that interview, you can get an opening. The thing is, you have to be good at finance.
Superb, sir. I'm sorry about one last question. What is the salary range of an investment banker? Yeah, sir. Questions.
As you said, and you realize that it has a lot of components. CTC ek hota hai, and there are so many incentives. So salary range for an investment banker depends upon which kind of banking you are. But it can start somewhere from 8 lakhs to, for a fresher, I would say it would be around 8 to 12 lakhs, 13 lakhs, 12 lakhs. If you are experienced and you join, then the salary. But salary ka chinta mat karo. And the upper limit is not there. There is no upper limit what you can make. If you build a good career, 5 years down the line, you will be making somewhere between 20-25. So that is possible.
Again, depend on which college you are starting from. Suppose you are starting from IIM Ahmedabad. So obviously, where average is 20 to 25, you will be a normal IB person earns around 30 to 50% more than the average of the college. Right, sir?
If you are from a marquee institute like IIM Kolkata, where finance, or IIMB, where finance is like, you get excellent finance resources. So these are the students if you see, lot of IIMs hire take WorkEx guys also. So they are experienced guys. So that also we have to count into it when we are saying that they're getting placements of a very high range. But yes, lot of top advisory firms, if they take. So as I said, you can also switch to these corporates. Even if for a normal college, you join an investment bank, take experience of 2 years and you can switch. So switch mein bahut hike hai. Experience is valued like gold in this field. You should have good experience.
True. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much and coming and talking to us. In fact, I have got lot of inputs as well. Someone just said ki pehli baar sir ko itna seriously sunte ho dekha hai. Main to mera dhyan apne phone pe hota hu, main apna time pass kar raha hota because I already know all this information. So it was very helpful for all of us to understand. Thank you.
And students, you can if you want, you can catch me up on email ID, my sureshkadam@gmail.com. I'm giving my personal ID. If you have any doubts, just mail it to me. I will try to respond whatever possible.
Sir, I've got your LinkedIn profile as well from a student. So yes. Can I post that in the group?
Yeah, absolutely.
Public.
See, I am not an investment banker. I am a professor now. So my first aim will be to serve students, irrespective of which institute, what background. That's the beautiful part of being a academician. You can just share your knowledge with anybody. No limits. Wow. No insider trading.
Email ID, can you please say the email ID again?
My email ID is sureshkadam@gmail.com.
sureshkadam@gmail.com. Tanmay, thank you very much for posting that in the chat. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you. Should I leave this meeting
yes,
now?
Yes, we can stop.
Thank you. It was nice.